Introducing first to my right, from Italy, weighing 240 pounds, Salvatore Bellomo. His partner from Auckland, New Zealand, at 244 pounds, Tony Garea. And now introducing their opponent, represented by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. From Reno, Nevada, weighing 280 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, at 231 pounds, Brett Hitman Hart.
Brett Hart, along with the Anvil Jim Neidhart, managed by Jimmy Hart, the Hart Foundation. And it's going to be Tony Garea squaring off against Hitman Hart.
You know, Vince, when Bret Hart and Neidhart first teamed up, I just never thought that these two were going to collect to make such a team as they did. Oh, did you see that back drop right over the top rope?
Incredible! On one, Gerard Rock takes down another one. And it's time to tie up.
Anyway, I just want to say that since they've been teamed up, I'm quite impressed with these two. They've been undefeated. They're really tough. Oh, did you see that? Boy, that Bret Hart, he caught Garea right the small of his back. I mean, full force like that to get something to cut it out. Neidhart is hurt right now. Look at this. Salvatore comes in fresh. Beautiful drop kick. Wait.
From behind, the Anvil attacking Salvatore.
That's got to be nerve-wracking, I'll tell you. It's nerve-wracking from here. I don't know, if I was in that drink, I don't know if I could take that. I'd have to jump down and see what I could do with that. But boy, right now, they really got Bellomo in trouble.
Bellomo taking a tremendous beating.
So, but when these two get you in trouble and they keep you close to their corner, it's really hard to come back on them. Now here it's the tag in this Neidhart. I tell you, these two are really surprising me. They are one heck of a team. They are tough.
Tag was made and Salvatore thus far has not been doing well. Oh, look at this. Look at this!
Chance there to do nothing again.
When he was in there, he was doing quite well for himself. But unfortunately, the Hart Foundation kept Salvatore from tagging Tony Garea. We'll get the official.
The winners of this match, the team of Brett Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Look at it. Very angry man. Look at this. This Neidhart, as he went to Bellomo center up, he catches him like in a high bear hop. Look at him catching him in his legs there. But now watch Bret Hart. The way he comes over, flying across his head. Oh, I tell you, the way he catches him across the back, there's no way that Bellomo can go anywhere but get him there.
And a three count. And perhaps we're on to victory. And in the background, of course, we hear Jimmy Hart singing his latest tune, Eat Your Heart Out, Rick Springfield. Well, I don't think Rick Springfield has a thing to worry about. Not one thing.